One of the biggest news of today is Canon multi-purpose camera ME20F SHN images leaked by Nokosita website Twitter account. No more details provided except the model name, that is SHN. The predecessor name was SH. ME20F remains same. And the images are, the first front image just looks similar to the predecessor, and the rear image, some design has been changed, but you can see the name printed ME20F SHN, but everything remains almost same. Now let's talk about the specification of the predecessor. A Canon camera that gives you 4 million ISO range. The camera features a 2.2 megapixel full frame sensor, and the announcement of the camera was done on April 13, 2016. Now let's talk about more details. The predecessor, you can see, features 4 million ISO range, 12 stops of dynamic range, uses Canon DV4 image processor. One of the worst thing, the camera remains limited to full HD recording at 60 frames per second, and it uses Cinema EF lens mount. You can see the price of the camera, that is approximately $20,000, and you can also see the reviews of the camera. There are only two reviews in the B and H site. Although the camera was announced on April 2016, so you can look at the popularity level of this camera. It is just touching the ground, so you can just imagine the amount of sales. What we actually expect from the upcoming camera? There are only two things. The first thing we expect from a 20K camera, that it should include a 12 pixel CMOS AF sensor. Earlier this model was using a contrast detect CMOS AF sensor, and it should record at least 4K at 60 frames per second if they are asking a 20K price for this model. We hope these two specifications will come true. Do share your thoughts and comments with us. Subscribe our channel for latest updates and live rumors.